All right, thanks, Katie. Time now for Just South of Buffalo here on the People's Newscast. And as we're just coming off of Erie Gives, welcome to an organization that did very well, United Way of Erie County. President Lori Root joins us now. And wow, Lori, the totals are still coming in a little bit, but yeah. What did you tell me before we came in? Well, what number were you guys at?
The last time I looked, we were closing in on $360,000,
wow.
Which is amazing.
What does that mean to you guys and the generosity that the Erie community has showed you?
It's tremendous. I mean, it really shows once again how generous our community is and how supportive they are of good things happening in mm-hmm. our community. And also want to give a big shout out to the Erie Community Foundation, their
right.
staff, their volunteers. I know it's an all hands on deck event, and they put a lot of effort into it, and it pays off for a lot of organizations.
Not a bad chunk of change at all. What yeah. is it, Lori, that money is exactly going to be used for now with United Way?
So it's going to support our main body of work, which are the community schools.
Yeah.
We also will be putting some money towards the Imagination Library, people designated to the Imagination Library, which is that free book program.
Mm-hmm.
And so supporting the work that we're currently doing. We do have a new endowment, Uniting for Education, which is to support the community schools in the long run. And so we got some funding for that as well. So really very exciting.
How proud are you of the community schools program and sort of what it's brought all across the county?
Very, very proud. We've come a long way in just 8 years. We're launching Erie High as our 17th community school this, mm-hmm. well, in less than 2 weeks.
Right, yeah.
Yeah, and so made a lot of progress. Our model here actually has become a model that is recognized nationally,
wow.
Speaking at national conferences. We're actually going to have a conference here in Erie that we're going to host.
All right.
Becoming the backbone organization for community schools.
And what is it that you've seen as far as academic growth goes as well, the kids, and that's how your programs have translated to the kids that are in
well,
the classroom?
Working closely with, you know, the school districts, but we're seeing some really nice academic growth, and that's what we want to see, especially coming off the pandemic, for goodness sakes.
Right.
That was a tremendous blow, but we're seeing, we're actually seeing some TikTok up into the proficiency. So that's what
Excellent.
We want to see. Yeah.
Tell you what, the Erie community, Lori, you know as well as I do, they always come out. They always
they
come
do.
Out. They sure do.
Do.
All right, thank you so much for being here. We appreciate that. Mm-hmm. We'll have Ask Anything coming up here on Erie News Now at 7 as we continue.